Hi, and welcome to Taro Movies. We became at least a little snow during the last week here, but last night it became dead warm again, so it starts to rain, and all around here is quite wet. Anyway, what I'm trying to do in this video is building a kind of a Swedish torch out of three poles. And if you want to know if it works, please join me. So what I'm going to use is this old and deaf spruce tree. Have a look, it doesn't take much effort to chop it down. What I'm going to cut now are three poles of about the same length. The first cut I do is at least 1 meter or more from the bottom, because this lower part of the tree might be still wet inside. As you can see here, the wood is inside absolutely dry. The next step is to point them and doing a strong tip on each one. So the tip doesn't have to look beautiful, it just has to work. The next step is to cut on one side the surface a little off, so the flames will get easier to the dry material inside. The idea is to put them next to each other in the ground with this open surface inside, which shouldn't be that difficult, because the ground is not frozen yet. You can see now that they don't stand absolutely close to each other. But that's what we want. We need those gaps between them so the fire gets enough oxygen. Now we fill the middle and these gaps up with some light burning material, some twigs, brushwood, birch bark and resin. Now I filled it up and on top I do some thistle seeds, which will catch the spark very, very easy. So let's give it a try. What's happened now is the birch bark catched the fire and the flames are now from the middle up to the top. It took about 10 minutes to keep it going like this, but it should be strong enough to boil a spruce needle tea. Now it's burning proper, so I'm taking the time to see how long it works. After about 12 minutes, the tea water starts to boil, and there should be actually much more time to cook a whole menu on this torch. The torch works already more than 26 minutes. It took 10 minutes to keep it going, to build the heat up. It's still hot enough to cook on and still stable enough. So I will sit here and enjoy and see how long it takes until the three-pot torch is burnt down. ...20 minutes in real time under the right circumstances and with the right material, and you get a cooking fire which burns longer than 1 hour. And it's still stable enough to put some pots or pans on. I'm convinced that this fire would burn even longer with logs with a larger diameter. Maybe you give this fire layer, this three-pole Swedish torch, the next time if you are enjoying the outdoors a try. I wish you and your family a Merry Christmas and only the best in 2019. And I would be happy, as always, if you are joining Tau Movies the next time again. Thanks for watching. Tschüss, ciao, and bye bye.